about 6 years ago, I began realizing all the things I was unintentionally putting into my body. I started reading labels carefully, learning about cruelty-free beauty products, and even examined the food that I eat. After learning about the realities of factory farming and its impact on the environment, I decided to become vegan. When Intersectional Environmentalist first started, their work resonated with me, not just because I'm vegan, I'm also a woman, I'm Dominican, who is a musician, etc., and all these parts of me intersect. And in the same way, we can't have true justice without caring for both the people and the physical world that we live in. Being vegan is one way that I choose to live a more just and sustainable life, but so is buying food from the local farmer's market. So is bringing my own utensils and avoiding single-use plastic. So is shopping local and supporting small businesses. It's not about being perfect at all. It's about caring for other people and holding systems accountable. The injustices in the world can't be solved by one person, but when we come together as a community to take action, we are powerful. So I'm super grateful for spaces like Earth Sessions, where I can create and perform music in a space with colleagues who I love to work with. And Gaia Music cares about performing meaningful music by diverse artists and providing equitable pay, which is something, unfortunately, it's hard to find in the music industry. So thank you so much, and I hope you enjoy our performance.
Thank you. Woo!
First, thinking about you, then we did Ariana Grande positions, and then we did Olivia Rodrigo's Traitor, and up next, oh sorry, and then we did Lost by Frank Ocean, and up next is Love Came Down by Yebba, and we'll be doing some Snow Allegra, and some more Yebba and Olivia Rodrigo, so thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yebba's Distance. So we're at our last song, so thank you so much for having us. We're going to be doing Good For You by Olivia Rodrigo. So thank you again.